Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Conrad here, and we are back with more Persona 4 Golden Goodness. Well, last episode was we finally got to do some dungeon exploration, and where I now have a bunch of personas. I have Angel, Ukabok, Pixie, Slime, and Asperius. Now, excuse me while I go check to see. Alright, Justice, Devil, Magician, Chariot. Alright then, so these three are ones we can get rid of. Ah, we still have that. Sorry. This one. Okay, for some reason, I think it's due to the fact that I have this recording on. You hear Nanako calling for me downstairs. The phone. That might be the case. Nanako is causing it to slow down. Oh, it's Maroka. I have something that I prepared just for you. I was going to go to your house, but the situation changed. I need you to come pick it up. Where am I? I was just getting to that. I had to find the gas station. Got enough here. I can come pick it up. Weird. Go outside and go to the city, but anyone trust me to get you safe? You're not kidding me. What? I kind of wonder at night if you don't have a good reason. Oh. My homeroom teacher needs something. This is you were talking about. I understand. Go ahead. Thank you. Alright, let's go to the shopping district because that's where we're. If he's gonna be, then we can go straight back home. Oh, you're here. Sooner than expected. This is the school jersey I got for you. Go on, take it. Oh! Yeah? Alright, now we have our school jersey. Which is good at the very least.
Yep.
Yeah. Could have just given you that at school. Well, I'm sure telling you isn't helping. School's tough enough as it is. With these incidents going on, everyone's on edge. Yeah. Now we can go rest. So.
I wonder how Chia's doing. Too much stuff happened yesterday. I hope she's back to her usual self.
She's normal.
Yep. Thanks for everything yesterday. It's kind of embarrassing, you know? You two were right there to see my hidden feelings and all.
Don't worry, you will not be the last.
Don't sweat it.
The same thing happened to Yosuke, right? So, what was it like?
The same as yours. You hated it and you did not like the shit he was saying.
Huh? How should I put this? Oh, I nearly forgot. None of that happened when yours awakened, huh?
Yep.
Hmm. that be because you've got nothing to hide?
Or more or less because he's a blank slate protagonist, and the only time we'll ever actually get to see his hidden feelings are it is in an animated series where you'll have to actually give him a personality. But even then, there are gonna be some people who think he shouldn't have a personality. Meanwhile, I like the animations Narukami. But then again, I like it when all the Persona protagonists have that troll side to them that just comes out. I just wish we could be more of a troll sometimes.
Oh, so nothing happened for you?
Nope, nothing at all.
I gotta agree that you seem like a pretty open guy. There's a funny air about you. I don't know. I guess that's what draws people to you or something like that. What? Hey, what are you talking about?
Don't do it! You'll get arrested again!
Wait, hold on! What version of Bear at All did you think I meant? I thought we were still talking about feelings. Did you guys think I was talking about nudity?
Anyways, what's most important right now is to rescue Yukiko.
Yes.
I'm dead set on coming. Remember, you promised.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap. I still haven't gone to the bathroom.
Hey, thanks for saving me. Yosuke's cool and all, but there really is something different about you. I feel like you won't let me down.
You sense gratitude, and she is gratitude to you. You feel a faint bond forming between you and Jihei. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou has established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shall be blessed when creating personas of the Chariot Arcana. You have established the Chie Satonaka social link of the Chariot Arcana. You may earn an XP bonus when fusing personas of the Chariot Arcana. Chie's determination in battle has been enhanced. Alright, wake up a knockdown ally during battle. Oh shit, I don't have Chie's Come on!
Right. You'll need this from now on, huh?
Yep.
We have to be careful of the fog that sets in after the rain, right? Let's save her before that happens.
Yeah, and we'll do that right now, actually. Oh, in town. Don't ask her. Rescue person. Yeah, game over. But since no one teaches English, I'm doubling my roles. Don't be disappointed. In fact, I spent some time overseas. Oh! 1 week of vacation, to be exact. That's not enough. Oh, shit. Well. Hold on. He just used the Roman symbol alpha, which is beginning, meaning that he also must mean beta. Yep. By the way, any set of Western European characters in specific order is called an alphabet. In Japan, when we say alphabet, we're talking about the English alphabet, but it doesn't always mean the English one, right? My knowledge has increased. Uh-huh. So first let me save. District, and then we'll go into Junis, so that way we can actually just go in and save you from now. Check the companion. There we go. Just had to make sure. Now we can fuse personas. No more triangle spread. I am level 6. Hold on. Fornius will know Bufu. Wait, hold on, that's a light. We can't rest alive for us. So yeah. We'll just go with this. And we'll get rid of it. Yeah, we're just tagging it. Like the screen personally, that's cool, but slow down. That definitely might be it. But hey, we now have Fornius. Yep. To the TV world we go.
Okay, that's all of us. Yeah, let's go.
Look, I'm like normally where we have to actually wait around and do shit. We can now just get in, fuck shit up, and get out. All right. Hold on. And we are back. Holy shit, that took a while. I was just busy doing some things. Then I busy helping out in the kitchen. But all right. Not sure what it is. Yeah, Teddy, I'm ready. Search for Yukiko. Oh yeah, Gilmore's gonna be great for us getting in there. There we go. Alright, so That's a lot. Too bad I don't really need it. Boom.
There's one enemy! Smash it! Yes. One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Soda.
You hit its weakness!
Now good answer! Ready or not, here we come!
Boom. We got a revival bead, which is really good. Alright, so let's keep on moving. I think finally we get to do some thunder coin. Alright, come on, come on, come on.
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Throw down! Persona!
That's it, Yosuke! One enemy down!
It's not going down!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
Zanagi! Good answer!
Bash. I really don't talk during combat, do I? Alright.
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! That was a good one, Sensei! You're awesome, Sensei! Go, go, go!
Nice.
It's down!
Let's okay! Go. Out of our way!
Boosh. Alright. Money, luck, and rebirth. Alright, now that we know what the stairs are, let's complete this whole map. I mean, it's technically procedurally generating, but I still want to make sure I explored everything.
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Soda!
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down! It's down!
Guys, pile on! Gotcha! Ha!
These will be experience. Alright, thank you.
I gotta step up too!
Alright, I got a soul drop. That's good. Okay, we've now hit level 7. Kind of hoping to hit a higher level, but you gotta take what you can get. Maybe I should grind off screen. That'd actually be a good idea. I grind a little bit off screen to increase my stats. Yeah, but we really haven't even gone that far. Wait, what? Okay. No way. Yukiko's dungeon can be that short. Oh, no, it isn't. It's just Shadow Yukiko.
Yukiko?
Regular Yukiko isn't here yet. Thank God.
Yukiko-san, are you alright?
Yukiko, what's wrong?
Oh my, special guests. I wonder how they'll play into all this.
Guys, I don't think that's Yukiko.
Things are really heating up. Okie dokie, I'm going back to hunt for my Prince Charming. Oh, where could he be? This place is huge. It's so exciting, but it makes it so hard to find him. Oh, maybe he's playing hide and seek in the fog. Ready or not, here I come. Let's go further in then, shall we?
Princess Eve goes hunt for her Prince Charming.
What the hell is this?
You're not Yukiko. Who are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Yukiko, and Yukiko is me.
Pretty much, she is Yukiko, yet she isn't.
No! Don't tell me. Are you?
Yep.
Where's the real Yukiko?
What's with these voices?
The shadows are getting agitated.
Well, I'm off again.
Hey, wait! That clearly wasn't the real Yukiko. It had to be.
I think it was. It must have been the other part of herself.
So it's just like what happened to us.
But I don't think she was excited for nothing. The real Yukiko wants to show us something. I can feel it.
Uh-huh.
It's hard to explain. It seems like she has a strong connection to this castle.
I mean, it technically was created from her own subconscious. Never mind.
This is a lot more dangerous than I thought.
Yukiko!
Hey! Not again. Damn it, we told her not to run off on her own.
Yeah, but she doesn't listen. Oh, thank God. Right. On to the third floor. If I remember, I think it's around 4 to 5 floors. My prince will come for me soon. I'll always be waiting. Forever and ever. Oh! I think I know what the whole thing is. What? Is that too careful and smack it? Yeah, I know. Alright, I think I know what she means by prince and waiting forever and ever. Ever. Well, anyone who knows Persona 4 already gets it, but I think I understand it. Understand it. Because if you remember, Yukiko's always had to be negative. Had always a negative response when it came to the whole concept of
I smell one enemy! You can do it!
She's gonna take over the Amagi Inn. I can't wait for it because she obviously has innkeeping in her blood. She's gonna be so amazing, and Yukiko just not looking positive about it. Like
one enemy! Fight! Fight!
I
fight!
Think it was Agi for it, right? Yes!
It's down!
Good answer!
And when in turn from Yukiko very much, it's not like she has a visceral reaction, but it's clear that
right.
Oh my God, does she not know Bufu? Well, we're gonna have to grind up. She ate a good number of levels.
not going down.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, Sensei's back on his feet.
Izanagi. Burps.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
But the reason why I think this is because it's Yukiko's deep desire to not want to take over the inn. She just wants to leave and explore.
It's down!
Let's do it! Rather, it might have the deep subconscious of what her own desires truly are.
Awesome! Chie-chan's in rampage mode!
And now I have Tarukaja.
Level up. Chie-chan, you're hurt.
Oh shoot. Oh no, wait, Yosuke heals. Oh god.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
Hold on. Tactics. All members. During the major command. No skill. I'm gonna go leave. Skill. Dash. Because I remember that magical attacks don't really work on this guy, which kind of sucks. What the hell? Why am I missing?
That's some thick skin.
You can win this. Do your best.
No, we do not have an item that... Hold on for one sec.
Sensei?
Another level for me!
I leveled up!
Hmm. Are you all right, Yosuke? You're hurt! There's one enemy! Smash it!
It's not going down.
Persona!
Just one enemy left!
Come on! Take it!
Yikes, it's tough!
Throw down! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down.
One reinforcement! Hang in there!
Counting on you! It's not going down!
Come on!
There's one enemy! Smash it!
Someone else's turn.
Soda!
It's down!
All right!
Ready or not, here we come!
Just one enemy left!
Come on! Take it!
I smell one enemy! You can do it! You can win this! Do your best! Just one enemy left!
That's some thick skin!
Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done!
Soda!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
Come on! Persona!
come! Chie-chan's in rampage mode!
Counting on you! Persona! That's some thick skin! Persona!
Just one enemy left!
Come on! Couldn't quite beat it!
Throw down! Persona! Someone else's turn! Persona!
Come on!
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Counting on you! Persona!
That's it, Yosuke!
One
enemy down! A critical hit!
Now's our chance!
Good answer!
Another level for me!
Yay! I leveled up!
You can attack before them!
Oh,
go, Sensei! You knocked it down! It's down!
All right! Ha!
Counting on you!
Attaboy, Yosuke! You're in the zone!
Come on! Take this!
We'll be right back. smell one enemy. Counting you can do it.
Someone else's turn.
Come on. Someone finish it off.
Just one enemy left. Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done!
Throw down! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down!
Come on! Persona!
Woohoo! Chie-chan! That's one! Oh, Chie-chan, that was beautiful!
Count on you! Persona! That's some thick skin!
Come on! Persona!
Strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Counting on you. That's some thick skin.
This one's tough. Hang in there. Just one enemy left.
Let's go, Kamoe.
It's down. Sensei! Are you okay, Sensei?
Here.
Throw down! Persona!
Seems strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Counting on you. Someone else's turn.
Just one enemy left. It's down.
Okay. This is
It's down!
Okay! Give it up!
Chan is swatting them left and right! Out of it.
Okay, let's go.
Huh?